In this screencast, we will show you a user approval workflow in WSO2 API Manager. Basically, what we are showing is a user sign-up process by making the user a registered API Manager user and approving that user to use an API by giving the approval to subscribe an API, and finally making that user a fully configured one to use an API by registering client applications, generating keys, etc. In order to implement this, we have used WSO2 Business Process Server. Going into detail, here we have three main tasks: user signup approval task, subscribe approval task, and full user approval task. When you sign up as a new user, the first task will get triggered, and after approving, it will send the response back to the WSO2 API Manager from this callback task. Then it triggers the subscribe approval task, and after approving it, the user will get the subscriber role. Then it triggers the full user approval task, and upon approval, the user will get the full user role. Let's look into details when we are doing the process. Now I'm going to sign up to WSO2 API Manager store as Denny. And when you click sign up, it says that user account awaiting administrator approval. When you click on OK, you will get back to sign in page, and when you try to log in as Denny, it says that the user has insufficient privileges. Now you are here in the user sign up approval task. So you have to go to the BPMN Explorer, and under tasks, claimable task, you can find the user sign up approval task for the user Denny. Now we are going to claim the task, mark it as approved, and complete the task. Now when you go back to the store, and you could be able to successfully log in to the store. Then I'm going to subscribe to this API from the default application, and it says that subscription rejected. Now you are here in the subscribe approval task. Again, you need to go back to the task, claimable task, and approve the subscribe approval task for the user Denny. And when mark it as approved and complete task, you could be able to successfully subscribe to the API. Then I'm going to generate keys for the application. And when I'm trying to generate the keys, it says that this application has been rejected for generating keys. Now we are here in the full use approval task, and you need to do the same thing by clicking full use approval task, mark it as approved, and complete the task. Now when you try to generate the keys, you could be able to successfully generate the keys for the default application. Likewise, you can try out workflows with WSO2 API Manager. Thank you.